Wait, that's a Sunday, but definitely Monday, as soon as I've finished deworming the cat. I'll just clear my inbox and pair up my gym socks and start by the end of the week. Once I've done all the cleaning and painted the ceiling and taught myself Russian, Swahili and Greek. But I resent the implication. This is mere procrastination. It's essential preparation, well worth getting right. I am not procrastinating, I am simply wisely waiting in case the magic pixies come and do it in the night. So, deadline's still 1 week away. I'll just do some filing and grant all the tiling. How did that happen? I've just got one day. I'll start bang on 7 or 9 or 11 or lunch or at least before bed. Oh, fine, well, all right, then I'll stay up all night. Do it all in 10 hours while I'm off my head. But I resent the implication. It was mere procrastination. The project underwent gestation, sitting on the shelf. I was not procrastinating, I was simply wisely waiting in case the project came to life, somehow did itself.